1967, I was hitchhiking out in Wyoming, and I don't know if very many of you ever been to Wyoming, but I'm going to tell you something, there ain't nothing out there. I mean, someplace there ain't even a tree. No, I mean, it's like straight, like an arrow or like a ruler, nothing. I was standing there like, and it was hot, the sun shining on me, and I'm pretty sure I was like sunstroke. And I'm like, oh, I really would like to get a ride. And it'd be so cool if some like really pretty girl come pick me up hitchhiking. You know, like kind of one of those funny dreams you have. Might as well said like a flying saucer come and pick me up hitchhiking. That was my love. But way down the road there, you know, like when it's real hot, like on a tarmac, like when you see like a, what you call a mirage. It starts shimmering like that, shimmer, 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 shimmer. And like, out of the shimmering, I saw a car coming. I'm like, damn. And I'm pretty sure I'm like pinching myself, making sure I'm still alive and things. And I'm hitchhiking, and this car come out of the shimmer, and pretty soon I see it's like a white car. And oh no. Then I see it's a Mustang. And it come closer and closer, and it come up, and it's like a brand new 1967 Mustang come. And it slowed down, and it pulled down, like in front of me, and I looked down, and there's this stone cold beauty in the car. So I'm out in the middle of nowhere. I mean, I'm telling you, there was no tree even. But I look around to see who she may be stopping for. Who the other guy was. There was no one else there. So I looked down the window. She goes, oh, you know, come on, get in the car. I get in the car. I look like, she was so hard to look at because she's so pretty and things. And I got real tongue-tied. And I couldn't say a word. I was like, because I didn't want to say nothing dumb. And I was real dirty, too. You know, I've been living on the road and stuff. And I looked. Yeah, I looked about the same as I do now. So I don't say nothing, and the girl, she get real bored after a little while. So she turned the radio on. The AM radio. Come stock with the 1967 Mustang. And she turned the radio on, and the song come on. And the boy who was singing the song was singing, he's singing for me. He was like talking about my life and singing to this girl, and I never forgot this song. It's like, it's the greatest, I don't know what you all call it, like hobo song or on the road song that ever was made, in my opinion, and things like that. And a boy named John Hartford wrote it, but this other fella, kind of handsome guy, Glen Campbell, he recorded it, made it real famous, and that's what I heard out that day in 1967 with that girl in the car. So I'm going to play it for you if you don't mind. Knowing that your door is always open and your paths are free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words or bonds, some ink stains that have dried up on some night. That keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on the columns now that binds me, or something that somebody said because I thought we fit together walking. knowing that your world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, every smiling, every gentle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, some other woman crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. Still running silence, tears of joy might stain my face, the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. Ah, but not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the river's flow edge and on my mind. My cup of soup back from the gurgling, crackling cart of some train. My beard a roughened coal pile and a dirty hair pulled over across my face. Through cupped hands and around tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from back roads by the rivers of my memory, every smile and every gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from the gurgling, crackling cart of some train yard. My beard a roughened coal pile and a dirty hair pulled over across my face. Through cupped hands and around tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, every smile and every gentle on my mind. That you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, for I was your just then. You're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, every smile and every gentle home.